called Philly Famous Podcast. I interview Philadelphians that are creatives and leaders in the community. I got 4 concussions playing basketball my first 2 years in college. When I was recovering, couldn't watch TV, couldn't read, couldn't exercise. All I was doing was listening to podcasts 10 hours a day, laying in my bed. At the start, all this was so new to me, the technology, the hosting, the interviews, the branding, the social media. I had not done any of this before. Prior to this, I was a good student and I was an athlete. That's all I did. People my age are discovering their voice through podcasting. I have noticed an increase in the number of podcasters, of kids around my age. People that I've met in Philadelphia are doing more just as a side hobby, and that's what I started as. I think now I want to see where this can take me, so I'm going to take it more and more seriously.